All right, guys, we are back with more Dishonored 2. But I also didn't upload the video from last night. Well, I have it uploaded. I had to do some edits to the description and the title, etc., and then I gotta publish it. This one's getting published tomorrow. And the other one's getting published tonight when we're done recording this one. So, without further ado, let's begin. Sounds like the game knew.
Wait, something's off. Rinse that foul mouth of hers with it, too.
Go figure. Bloodhounds.
It seems rather rude to die here, whoever you were.
Okay, hold on. We also gotta deal with that shit over there too, so. We don't have to, that's optional, but I want to. I didn't see them up there.
How many days to the next red moon? Let's see. It was 6-3.
Thank you.
I need a minute. There's a lot of crazy bitches.
Oh shit, I forgot those wolves can fucking... Yeah, they can do that. That was a waste of an arrow. Fuck, I want to get this fucking side quest. Oh, I thought I fell there.
Jindosh was insane. How does this even work? This looks important. I wonder what it does.
It's not what he intends to do. He will carry them to the harvest market, as he swore he would. But the harvest? The harvest will fail. I see it now. All is withered with light. Now the rot is upon all the fields east of Potterstead. And to the south? To the south, the fields are burning. We must warn them. Burn the fields. Make a black line across the map to stop the blight.
Is it you again? Huh? Show yourself.
See, once I handle all the fucking witch bitches around here, I'm pretty much golden to deal with that thing.
I'm certain he's still around. Gotta be
careful. I'm certain I am too. Thank you.
So you're back? I'll find you.
I don't know for sure if they're all dead. I hope so. Now they are.
Something crafted by apostate hands. I see stains on the fingernails.
sense. Who are you? Can you possibly be? Oh, now I. I'll flay the skin off your skin.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
I'm sorry I keep stopping, but like I'm doing like a million little things on my phone. God dang, what happened to you? That's none of my concern. Oh, that was an arm. Well, now I know how to do the other shit. I think I did that side quest now. Don't fucking howl at me, bitch. Should be someone in there. Alright, we need to go to the basement. And after this, we need to go to the shopkeep. Oh, great. Just as I expected.
Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the oracular order. The overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
Alright, can I get out of this place now? This place actually gives me the creeps. Oh, dude, the sound. Alright, so there's something I want to look up. There's something in here that I could pick up. Before I leave, I actually want to pick it up. Here. See, now what if I would have left and just forgot that? Ow, I'm gonna fucking kill myself. Now we gotta get to the shopkeep. Oh fuck, I made a wrong turn. Of course I did, right? Oh fuck. What's that? Take that, add it to the journal. God dang.
Come in, my friend.
Welcome back. I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
Welcome back. Please, take your time. Ah, you want blueprints for better weaponry.
Hey, my man said discount.
I'd love to know who made that mask. Very interesting. Valuable artworks locked up in the conservatory where no one can see them. Truly a shame.
I want to buy it so badly.
I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase. No need to wrap it for you, I suppose. I look forward to the day when I can reopen my gallery. Farewell.
Alright, well, we're gonna finish this mission. I'm sorry, today was a short video. It was what? It was an hour long. So it wasn't that bad.
So it's done.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Corvo, there's something else. Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things that I'm not proud of.
You live long enough, that happens.
Yeah. But what I did is worse than most. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit, which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret, Corvo.
Deception doesn't make for good allies, Foster.
Is that what you think, Royal Protector? You'll have to tell me all your secrets someday. Are you ready to leave now?
Yes, let's go. Take me back to the dreadful whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.
I'm sorry, guys, but I am very tired. I didn't get much sleep last night. But at least we got a video in. I'll upload it tonight. And we will continue more of the game tomorrow. I'm gonna try for tomorrow. I will most definitely try for tomorrow. But in other news, leave a like, leave a comment, leave a subscribe.